Chelsea Smart and her family are staying just feet from where Baldwin County Sheriff's Office says Justin Campbell from Athens, Alabama, died Wednesday morning. Smart says they come to the beach here in Baldwin County 2 to 3 times a year. This is their first time staying in Fort Morgan.
The children, it scared them. They actually didn't want to go back to the water. We saw the ambulances. We did keep them away from that. And a lot of the locals were here and helped, and they talked me down, talked the kids down. They were very helpful with it. But seeing that does make you weary to get in the water.
Keeping beachgoers safe on the peninsula always has been a struggle. Officials say with stretches of private property and mixed jurisdiction making it near impossible to establish a consistent flag system. Several folks tell us they are working to better educate themselves for the next time they come to visit, but are staying out of the water at least for the rest of the week.
You feel like, oh no, it's no problem over there, and then all of a sudden the current's taking you down a little ways and it's a completely different strength.
Smart says for her and her family, it's just not worth the risk.
We just can't do it. It's very concerning with there not being the lifeguard. I understand it's a private beach. There's no flag systems in place, and we won't be back.
Fort Morgan volunteer firefighter Michael Ludvinson and the BCSO say they are grieving the loss of one of their own, but also conducting their own investigations into the week's accidents. Reporting in Baldwin County, Ashlyn Irons, Fox 10 News.